Hey, good morning. So a while ago, I made a video on how to loop or repeat any YouTube videos for free, and it was quite popular. Anyway, so today I'm gonna show you how to download any YouTube banners for any channels, and it's actually quite simple, and I just discovered this trick right now, just now, and I believe I did it in the past, but I forgot the old way of doing it. So let's try it, shall we? So you open up a channel, and for normal images, you can just right click and open in a new page, and then right click again, save as, and then save to your documents, for example. But it doesn't work for YouTube banners. You can't just right click and save to desktop or open a new tab. It don't have this option, and I've seen other tutorials showing you on how to like right click and then inspect and work your way through here to find the image URL, and this is too complicated, and I discovered a new trick which is much more easier. So what you want to do is to press Ctrl, Shift, and I, which would bring up a tab like this, or another way to do it is just right click on the banner and then click the bottom option of inspect, which would lead you to the same page. But yeah, so what you want to do is click sources right here, next to element, next to console, sources. And you should see a page like this. Don't worry, I'm not gonna work your way through this. I don't know what it is, like Java code maybe. And instead, we need to find a folder called yt3.ggpht.com. And you see a little arrow here or a triangle. So you click on the triangle, and you should see two other folders. And inside the folders are some other things that you don't need to worry about, and you'll see three more files on the bottom, or maybe one, two, I don't know, but at least one file at the bottom, and you click on it, it is the banner, and you click on the second one, and this is a different banner, and another one which is, I believe, for different screen sizes. Like maybe you feel it on mobile devices, I don't know. So then you have successfully found the image, and what you want to do is right click on the image inside this window, right click, and then open image in new tab. So you click on that, and there you go, you found the image, and just like before, you right click again and then save as, and save to documents, whatever. So do this again for the other two images, open a new tab, right click, and then save as, and there you go. And sometimes you it doesn't work, you can't right click on the image and show this box. What you want to do is to press Ctrl and F5, which would refresh the page, and you should see a magnifying glass, whatever, icon show up. And if that doesn't show up, you just click Ctrl F5 for multiple times and it should show up properly. So right click and then save in a location in your PC, and that's it. And this is that simple. And well, if you don't trust me, I can just try another channel, for example Vsauce. It works on every other channel. So for example, I found this banner very attractive, and so the same trick, click these three dots, more tools, and then developer tools, which is Ctrl Shift I, the same, and you see this screen, elements, click source, and then you see the folder yt3.gg blah blah blah, click on the triangle, you see two folders, ignore them, and three other images. Then right click on the image, open in new tab, right click again, and then save to your PC. And it's that simple. So I hope you like this. Like if you want to, subscribe if you want to, and we shall see you next time.